A man is somebody who can be vulnerable. That's what a man is. A man is somebody who loves others. A man is somebody who loves himself. The hustling, the money, all those things that we think make a man, that don't make a man. Because what, at the end of the day, if they took all of this away from me, I'm still a man because I know I give love. I know that I love myself. I know that I'm vulnerable. I can talk about my emotions. That's what a man is.